George? Anybody know Curious George?
Another story?
Yeah, okay. One more story. It's very short this time, okay?
This is the last one.
Yeah, this is the last one. Okay, it's Ramadan.
I thought there's one.
I've seen this before. Tanta Dada, I've seen this before.
Okay. Now, everybody, listen to me. Special month.
So I see.
Yours. Okay, I'm going to mute all of you again, okay? Or you can mute by yourself.
Huh?
You can mute yourself.
What?
Mute.
We can mute ourselves.
Yeah. Could you please mute yourself for 5 minutes and then we can talk again.
Okay.
A special month, George can't wait for tomorrow when the month of Ramadan will start. It's a special time of year for his friends. And George is going to take part. George and Karim are so busy helping to cook and bake sweets with the good little monkey joining in. Soon there's a big pile of treats. Karim is going to try fasting, a day without food or drink. George is curious, can Karim do it? He'll need some help, George thinks. Day of fasting.
Tante Dara.
Yes?
Can I go to the bathroom?
Yes, sure. George is asleep in his bed. When Karim's alarm starts to beep, Karim wakes for an early meal, though the son is still fast asleep. Later, when the lunch time, Karim reaches for a piece of bread. Wait, no food until sundown. George keeps him busy instead. What is the sound George hearing? It's a rumbling from Karim's tummy. George drags him away from the kitchen. Whatever is cooking smells yummy. Oh, George is really helpful. Waiting for sunset. Everyone gathers together as the sun begins to set. The minutes tick by slowly. It still isn't dark enough yet. Finally, it's time to breakfast. Karim snacks on a sweet date. Then he takes a big gulp of milk. As George loads more treats on his plate. I did it, George! Cheers, Karim. George nods. He's glad to be there. The room is filled with happiness and the peaceful sound of prayer. It's dinner time. Now it's time to eat dinner. The spread on the table looks great. It's something special for everyone. This meal was well worth the wait. Look at all the great choices. Kebabs, curry, veggies, and rice. George spots a big pizza and takes a hot cheesy slice. Now that the meal is over, the best treat has been saved for last. Chocolate dip bananas to celebrate Karim's first fast. Sharing with others, Karim invites George to the mosque. They gather to do a good deed. Together, they make food baskets to share with others in need. Wow, look at George. Join the action. Can you see the George juggling with some food? He knows how to lend a hand. And when he spies a cell full of shoes, George comes up with a plan. No, George, the imam says with a laugh. Those shoes belong to us here, but you gave a great idea. We'll add clothes drive next year. So just thinking that he could share the shoes also. Spotting the moon. Ramadan is almost over. The special month will end soon. Josh and the man search the sky to catch a glimpse of the moon. There it is, George Payne. He found it. A discretion shining bright. Tomorrow is the Eid festival, but the celebration will start tonight. Karim gives George a gift. New clothes for Eid, he says. It's a fancy vest for George, and for the man, a yellow vest. An Eid celebration. Happy Eid! The holiday is here. The masjid is busy and loud. Everyone is dressed in their finest. What a good-looking crowd. George greeted Karim with a hug and spent the day with his friend. After hours of fasting and fun, Dara said it has to end. But soon it's time to go home. As the moon returns to the sky, George thinks of his first Ramadan. And he smiles as he closes his eyes. Oh, George is really happy. Now, I'm done with the story time. Are you ready for activity time?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. Yes. Alhamdulillah. Can somebody help me to recite this verse of surah? Anybody?
Teacher.
Not me. Yes.
Dennis? Can anybody help me to recite this surah? You see the surah on the screen, right?
Yes. Can you make it a big?
Okay, I'll try. Okay, speaker now. Can you read it now?
Can you hear
that? Can I eat?
Yes, sure.
Mikal, I'm already chewing on gum.
Anybody can help me?
I would drink the laban.
Okay, let me read it then. Okay? Bismillah, a'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu kutiba alaykumus siyamu kama kutiba alal ladhina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqun. Oh, you who believe, fasting is prescribed for you as it was prescribed for those before you, that you may acquire taqwa. So why you are fasting? Anybody start fasting tomorrow?
Teacher, tomorrow I'm going to be fasting.
Okay, why you need to fasting? Can you answer me before? Why you fast?
For 1,000 food I ate.
Yeah, because alhamdulillah, we are fasting because
Dennis, Allah, I'm moving to a new school.
Because Allah told us to do. Allah has blessed you to witness another Ramadan, inshallah, tonight. We hope you are ready to fast this year for the sake of Allah. And also ready to do lots of Ramadan activities and learn a lot too. May Allah make it easy for you. Have a wonderful Ramadan. Okay,
I'm moving school.
What can break your fast?
Eating and drinking,
yeah, that's one. And then what else?
And also my mom said crying.
Then what else? You see this picture? Can you guess from this picture?
Eating, what? Drinking,
not eat,
vomiting,
not eating, don't drinking,
vomiting.
Yeah.
And no medicine.
Drinking.
And no smoking. What is that? What is the last one?
The last one is either smoking or incense. Do you know you need to when you go to the mall, they lit up some incense. Yeah. So you cannot smell on it when you're fasting. frankincense, incense.
My mom really doesn't like the smell of it. She holds her breath every time she goes past it.
Yeah, but while you're fasting, you cannot smell it. Or also smoking. Even smoking also break your fast, but you're not smoking.
That's what I said.
Okay, now next. Ramadan is a wonderful month to earn some extra rewards. And also remember what the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever to anybody does not give up false speech and evil action, you know what that means, false speech? Bad speech and evil action or bad action, Allah is not in need of his leaving his food or drink. So there's no point you fast, but you say bad words, but you do bad thing. You lie, you angry a lot, you hit people. So your fasting doesn't have any reward because of that. So instead of doing bad thing, what you need to do? Okay, if you want to answer, you can unmute your microphones. Instead of doing bad thing, what you need to do while fasting? Shasha, do you know what you can do while fasting, Shasha?
I'm thinking.
You're thinking. Okay. Or Danis, can you give me an idea what a good thing to do while fasting?
Praying.
And
distract yourself from food.
And reading book.
Reading a book.
And distract yourself from looking at food.
And playing outside.
Playing outside.
How could we play outside? We can't even go outside.
If you have a terrace or a backyard, small backyard, you can do.
But still, it's outside.
Oh, it's okay. What else? Any more ideas?
Distract yourself from food.
Yeah, distract yourself from food. Maybe don't go near the kitchen.
My mom always cooks.
Yeah, Mika, you have any idea, Mika, what you can do while fasting?
Uncle Dara, if you want to go outside, you can use a masker.
Oh, yeah. I will.
Yes, I know that.
Okay, Gaida, ide supaya biar ini mau ngapain pas puasa?
Go to friend's house.
No.
Bisa ya?
Namanya Kiran. Kiran sama Kakak Raya.
Oh, bisa. Kiran udah masuk belum ya, Kiran?
Ya, nih, Bu.
Udah ya. Kiran, ada ide nggak kalau pas puasa mau ngapain supaya nggak...
Bahasa Inggris tapi.
Hah?
Dia nggak tahu bahasa Inggris, Bu.
Boleh bahasa Indonesia, boleh bahasa Inggris.
Baca
buku. Oh, mau baca buku, ya. Nah, nanti setiap kalian udah melakukan perbuatan baik, kalian bisa tempel ini, yang kertas ini di pohon. Nanti mamanya bisa ngeprint, atau kalau nggak bisa ngeprint, bisa digambar. So, wherever you do a good deed, you can cut this picture like a small flower, and then you can stick it on the good bit tree. Okay?
Bu, emang boleh berapa, Bu? Boleh banyak?
Boleh.
Ibu sayanya lagi, Bu, ibunya saya lagi itu, apa lagi rapat, nyanyi nggak bisa, Bu.
Ya bisa, nggak apa-apa, nanti digambar aja, oke? Kalau nggak bisa di print, gambar aja pohon, terus kasih buah-buahan di pohonnya. Tiap selesai berbuat satu kebaikan, gambar satu buah di pohonnya.
Bu, saudara, can I eat?
Emang di pohonnya itu, emang gak, cuman nanti tulisnya itu kayak ada apel gitu. Di apelnya habis itu di dalamnya itu ada itunya, Bu, ditulisin.
Iya.
Saudara.
Yes.
Saya sudah bikin.
Tante Dara, look what I made.
Oh, you can show. You can show us.
An envelope.
Okay, you can show us. What did you make? Oh, Anira already made one, yeah.
And you then used what? The bubble wrap. I used bubble wrap.
Papa, you have any idea what you can do while fasting, Nafa?
Save.
What do you like to do? Doing art and craft?
What do you do? Do art.
Okay, Mariam, would you like to make YouTube video when you're fast? How about Mariam?
My mom doesn't let me make YouTube videos. I watch her channel.
Oh yeah.
I watch her channel.
How about Alia?
Alia,
what are you
videos.
Gonna do? Alia, what you plan to do
YouTube
while
videos.
Fasting?
Mika, what are you doing? Like you're dancing in the middle of your house?
Okay, Alia, what are you gonna do, Alia, for fasting?
Drawing,
Alia.
Mostly for me, I'll just watch.
Danis and Chacha, you guys doing the same thing or different?
What glue is that?
Danis and Chacha. Chacha, what do you like to do, Chacha? You're gonna help your mom.
That's my hand on your voice.
Dari berapa udah ya? Kenapa?
You don't have
to share something. Okay, Afia. I see Afia, but only the name. Afia.
She has double A.
Afia.
And I see her channel.
Bu. Emang ini di mana? Bukannya itu kalau di gambarnya.
Okay. We will continue.
Calling you. Dennis.
Okay, we're done with good deed tree. Okay, now what happened if you're fasting, if you're sick in the Ramadan?
166. What question is that, Dennis?
Guys, what happened when you feel ill in the Ramadan? Should you fast or not fast?
It just went away.
It was 1,006.
Before there were 15 of us.
653. 1,006. Correct answer. 1,006. Boleh berbuka.
Iya, kalau misalnya sakit boleh berbuka atau boleh enggak puasa hari itu. Tapi nanti kalau udah sehat, udah di luar bulan Ramadan, diganti. So, whenever you feel sick,
last
time for you not to fast, okay?
Last time.
Okay, when you feel sick, it's okay for you not to fast, but you need to fasting in the other day after the Ramadan, okay? And also same when you're traveling, you can, but I don't think we can travel this time, right? Kita nggak bisa pergi-pergi sekarang ya. Kalau misalnya kita bisa pergi, kita boleh nggak puasa. Tapi nanti puasanya juga harus diganti. Okay, I'm going to share screen again. Okay, now when is time for you to break fasting? Kapan kita buka puasa? Kapan waktunya kita buka puasa?
Maghrib. Maghrib.
Maghrib.
Tandanya apa kalau maghrib itu? Kalian tahu kalau itu maghrib gimana? Dengar azan ya.
Iya.
Terus kalau misalnya dengar azan maghrib, tapi masih main, gimana? Terusin dulu mainnya atau langsung buka puasa?
Langsung buka.
Ya.
Langsung buka.
Whenever you hear the azan, the first thing you need to do is break your fast. Biasanya buka
puasanya, whatever you're doing.
Ya, biasanya buka puasanya pakai apa sih? What kind of food you like to open your fast?
The first day
fasting and fresh.
Last day
pakai jus.
And fresh.
Jus tapi rasa watermelon atau mango gitu.
Jus watermelon.
Sama kurma. Sama kurma,
sama
apa ya? Yang itu
suka air, minum air.
Minum air.
Zam-zam. Minum air zam-zam. Minum air zam-zam.
Oke, terus siapa lagi? Aira, what you like to eat for the breakfast?
I don't know.
French fries.
No, Alia French fries. I knew it, Alia. Alia must be love French fries.
Okay, how about
Dennis? Dennis.
My favorite.
What is your favorite food?
For I like us? Ice cream.
Who eat ice cream? I love to.
Eat ice cream.
I hear ice cream.
It's Ramadan. I didn't eat.
Dennis,
I didn't eat. No, I didn't. I never eat ice cream in Ramadan.
Kalau Kira, sukanya apa?
Okay, I just did the craziest one.
Kira kebokki ya? Kira suka makanan Korea ya?
Korea.
Tteokbokki.
Saya juga bu, suka bu.
Tteokbokki. Gak siapa
sih?
Saya sama Bu Sam. Sama kayak Kiran, kadang-kadang enggak, Bu.
Oh, kadang-kadang enggak.
Saya suka makan kurma sama apa sih? Ayah. Yang pakai di kotak.
Iya.
Yang pakai putih itu lupa. Min kisah ya. Karena saya juga suka, karena enak banget.
Kalau Dinda sama Ihsan apa? Kalian berdua sukanya sama nggak atau lain-lain? Dinda sama Ihsan, sukanya makannya apa?
I want to eat all.
Okay. I eat roti boy.
Roti boy. Caca, give it to me. Caca. I can't be. I want roti boy. Damit, what's that?
I like spaghetti.
Roti boy also.
You have to visit to my house.
What are you doing?
You can't now. Because of coronavirus.
Raisa, sukanya makan apa Raisa?
Mikal. Stop playing with whatever.
Raisa apa ya? Raisa mamanya pintar bikin cake. Nanti makan cake ya. Cake pandan.
Mikal, whatever you're doing.
Apa?
Raisa, di belakangnya namanya itu yang S kan H abis itu
apa apa
yang itu mengganti di belakangnya gitu loh di belakangnya
oh itu ini kan
kita lanjut lagi ya oke so remember to hurry up
Ini gambar nanti yang mau ngomong
mute all again, oke? Okay? Yeah. Okay, remember to hurry up and break your fast at maghrib time, insyaallah. Do not delay. Do not delay. So you need to break fast straight away. What do you break your fast? It's sunnah to break the fast with the following. Look at the pictures below for clues. Can you write the correct answer? So, it's sunnah to break fast with dates. Why? Because dates is sweet. It contains sugars. You need sugar so your body can have an energy straight away. Jadi kalian kalau buka puasa itu makan kurma, karena kurma itu manis, manis mengandung gula. Jadinya waktu kalian udah lemes, nggak makan seharian, habis makan kurma, bisa langsung kuat lagi. Makan kurma sama minum susu atau minum jus buah. Ya. Dan setelah itu bisa makan yang lainnya. Tapi yang paling penting kalian coba makan kurma. Nah, Tante punya resep. I have the recipe in here, so you can try at home. Tante punya resep di sini. Resepnya namanya date and almond truffles. Kalian bisa nyoba bikin sendiri di rumah besok buat buka puasa. Bahannya itu gampang. Cuma perlu kurma, almond, kokoa, sama vanilla extract. Caranya bisa dilihat di sini ya. Nanti minta bantuan mamanya atau papanya atau daddy atau ayah buat bantu kalian bikin date and almond truffles. Oke. Okay.